What about this car? Bye. Doing great. Doing great. It's all right. You're good. Everything's good. Looking great.
All right. Good job.
All right, okay. Great. Take your time. Things good.
but I like
it. It looks good.
Not incarceration, fund education, not incarceration.
You guys have
fund education, not incarceration, fund education.
I'm not sure.
I thought we could just demonstrate.
Okay.
I'll get them in, but you need to move. If I have to, I'll bring people up that way.
Build up the schoolhouse.
Okay. We'll work.
Build up the schoolhouse. Build up the schoolhouse.
I'm gonna back up over here. We're gonna get traffic moving. We're gonna move them out of the way. And
my car, are you good?
My car too. I should be able to back them over here. Just so you know, I'm gonna be backing up right here, so. Restricting the free movement of the traffic in and out of the construction zone.
Who's in charge?
There's no one really in charge.
Where's that long chain going to have Hey Corbett, get off it. Your motive here is profit. Your greed, malignation, leads to mass incarceration. Hey Corbett, get off it! Your motive here is profit! Your greedy motivation leads to mass incarceration! Hey Corbett, get off it! Your motive here is profit! Your greedy motivation leads to mass incarceration! Hey Corbett, get off it! Your motive here is profit! Your greedy motivation leads to mass incarceration! Hey Corbett, get off it! Your motive here is profit! Your motivation leads to mass incarceration. Hey Corbett, get off it. Your motive here is profit. Your greedy motivation leads to mass incarceration. Hey Corbett, get off it. Your motive here is profit. Your greedy motivation leads to mass incarceration. I know you're all ready for it.
All right, we're up to three viewers.
Awesome.
Been having some nice Eisensteinian long pans, so going well. Any quotes for the live stream?
Jenna.
No new prisons!
To tell the viewers at home?
I'm standing in solidarity with all the queer and trans people who have been incarcerated for just being themselves, and today we're all free.
With the library cuts that we barely evaded 4 years ago, our libraries are open only a few hours a week. We don't have a lot of places for kids and teenagers to go and do homework or hang out, play chess, read books. make art. So I'm ready for us to get a lot more of those programs together. So youth and people in the neighborhood can actually get together and do things that nurture their spirit.
All right. Thank you, Jenna. Yana, where would you like to see the state of Pennsylvania putting its resources besides new prison construction?
I'd like to see them put a general system of education
That's just not even talking about like the daily violations of rules and rights, you know, by lack of access to medical care, assaults by the guards, being intentionally set up in dangerous situations. I mean, take forever to name everyone as well.
Thank you.
Yeah, I think so. It's not my phone, but it's working, so. Back on the road, please, sir.
Here it is.
Words for our viewers at home?
What's that?
Any words of wisdom for our viewers at home?
words of wisdom. I mean, I'm basically just here to try to shut down this prison construction. They're building two new prisons on the grounds of Graterford. There's going to be thousands of new beds. And they're doing this at the same time. They're basically stripping the poorest communities of some of their resources. And that's just messed up. But again, we're here. I mean, at least we're stopping traffic. We're gumming things up a little bit. I think everybody out there's got to step up and do some of that as well.
Okay, thank you. That's right. Words of wisdom.
Words of wisdom. Basically, what this man said.
Your cameras are not allowed on the property. You're not allowed to take videos or photographs. I'm telling you, the cease and desist on the photographs and the video at this point.
Where's the line?
There's no line between there.
What's